Research published in the journal Southeastern Naturalist details alligators eating sharks around the coasts of Georgia and Florida. Alligators' diets typically consist of shellfish, fish, and some mammals. Researchers pumped the stomachs of 500 alligators and found small sharks and stingrays inside some. Alligators mainly hunt in freshwater, but can sip rain during storms from the water's surface to prolong their time in saltwater.